sassy. Yeah, your dick was good, she harassed me. Yeah, then I nutted on them ass cheeks.
I'm gonna stop it right there. Before it goes any farther.
Nah, you will stop. You will hold.
Yeah, I'm gonna stop it.
You know what I mean?
I'm gonna stop it. You know, what's up, y'all? I'm Key. This Ransom.
Yeah.
We back.
Yeah.
New hit alert, new shit alert.
Yeah.
YG.
Yeah.
Mr. 400.
Himself, my nigga.
Himself.
Hey, and I heard and I know it is. I know it's a dope visual. I know it's a dope video to this. Had it to my sister. She sent it to me, but I couldn't watch it, obviously. Because we doing the reaction channel. Yeah. You feel me? But, man, they say it's like, they say it's based off of D-Mark VC. Anybody know about D-Mark VC? You know, but if you don't, go look him up. It's a pretty dope story. But, they say it's like a visual off of it, like a mini movie.
Yeah.
You know what I'm saying? And I'm like, damn.
For but he did another mini movie like that.
He always
got the visuals
the visuals
like
on
that.
Lock. Yeah. Crazy. You know what I'm saying? They don't get enough credit for that shit.
Yeah.
You feel me? So, but I know it's a... What's funny is when I... the song probably don't match the visual.
Yeah.
But that's how that shit posts. But it might. I don't know.
No, you know we ain't seen it yet or heard it yet, so we don't know.
Stop snitching.
Stop snitching.
For real. And I ain't talking about no gangster shit. I'm talking about the little nigga at the day. You came in 30 minutes late. Go tell somebody.
Go tell somebody.
You know what I mean?
Your fucking business, Josh.
We talking about, you know what I'm saying? We talking about snitching on every level. We ain't just talking about it on the street. Just stop talking, my nigga.
Come on.
Just leave.
Everybody.
All right, come on.
All right, we ain't going to get into that.
Yeah.
Because Josh just pissed me off.
What you mean?
Stay
bitch,
snitching.
Nigga, snitch, nigga, hoe, nigga, bitch, nigga, bitch, nigga, snitch, nigga, hoe, nigga, bitch, nigga, bitch, nigga, snitch, nigga,
hey,
hoe,
hey,
nigga, bitch,
hey,
nigga, bitch, nigga, snitch, nigga, hoe, nigga, bitch, nigga, bitch, nigga, snitch, nigga, hoe, nigga, bitch, nigga, bitch, nigga, snitch, nigga.
Okay, all right.
Hey, where you gonna play this at?
I'll play it anywhere, to be honest.
Nigga, you lying.
I would.
Hey, this that shit in the morning, right before you pull up. Mm. Right before you pull up, yeah, on that, yeah, dumb ass. Shout out to my 905.
Nigga, bitch, nigga, bitch, nigga, snitch, nigga, hoe. Nigga, bitch, nigga, bitch, nigga, snitch, nigga, hoe. Nigga, bitch, nigga. I can smell a bitch, nigga, a mile away. Type of nigga so bitch, he should put bitch made on his license plate. From that real shit, you bitch niggas play hide and seek.
Yeah.
Me and bitch niggas, we don't conversate. Bitch niggas love saying real niggas trying to hate. But no, nigga, I'm a real nigga, I had to back away. You got feel in your heart, so you can operate. I can't say how bitch niggas operate.
Can't stand how they operate. Some I can.
Them. Yeah, yeah, but
too much bitch assness.
Yeah, yeah.
Too
yeah.
much.
That's kind of a hard thing to really, cause a lot of niggas got bitch in them.
Yeah.
You know what I mean? A lot of niggas got bitch in them. Some niggas don't know they got bitch in them.
Mm-mm.
So it just depends on who you talking to.
Yeah.
You know what I mean?
I don't know where that came from. But I get your logic.
Yeah, I'm just saying.
Yeah, yeah,
yeah. You call a nigga bitch. Your mama know you a bitch. Your girl even know you a bitch. I don't know how she suck your dick balls. You got caught some shit with your best friend in your clique. Y'all got caught in the lick. Everybody went down because you snitched. Oh, whoever raised you ain't doing good.
He talking about, he personally talking about, that's what I'm saying.
He talking about somebody.
For me to call you a bitch, that's personal, my nigga.
Yeah,
if I called you a bitch, nigga, that mean you moving that way. It's something about you that made me disrespect you on that level.
Yeah, something foul.
You feel me?
Something foul.
So it's like, that's what I'm saying. Be careful who you calling a bitch.
Yeah, be careful.
That's what. That's all I mean by that. He personally talking to somebody.
Yeah, he personally talking to
me. Well, who you talking to, really?
We'll let them decide.
What you
mean? Whoever read you need to get slapped. Karma is a bitch and she gon' get you, nigga, just like that. Cause once a bitch, nigga, always a bitch. Fact, nigga, snitch,
always.
Nigga, oh, nigga, bitch,
no,
nigga,
no,
bitch,
no.
Nigga, snitch, nigga.
Now, I don't believe that. I think
you can grow out of your bitch ass.
But you just can't come around me.
Yeah.
You gotta go create your whole new life.
I'm glad you bettered yourself.
You know what I mean?
Better yourself over there, my nigga.
You know what I mean? Because we know your tendency.
Yeah.
You know what I'm saying? It's like a nigga that do crack. I feel like you still a crackhead.
It's like, come on,
you
bro.
You ain't did crack since 84.
Come on, 84.
But that's my Uncle Jimmy. He did crack.
Come on, bro.
You feel me? That's how I look at it. So if you on some bitch shit, you been a bitch since the sixth grade, partner.
Sixth grade.
And you 28, 29, I'm going to still look at you like, you know what I mean?
You got something.
I'm
going to
look
nigga.
At your girl like, you know you got you with a bitch, nigga.
Yeah.
But that ain't.
Yeah.
You know,
nah,
that's nigga, that shit hard, though.
Yeah.
That shit hard to be.
Oh, nigga, bitch, nigga, bitch, nigga, snitch, nigga, hoe, 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 nigga, bitch, nigga. Bitch niggas always contemplate.
Always thinking too much. Thinking too much. Thinking too much.
I contemplate on what they're trying to say. Bitch nigga leave the house, think he fly today. Bitch nigga.
Kill him. kill him. Hey, I see somebody on Facebook post something. What's up? He had a gun in his hand. He said, I was so fly, I had to rob myself. So, yeah, what?
Nah, that's that nigga. They be hating on, they be getting that nigga Plies. Plies got a song walking through. That nigga said, I'm so fly, damn, I robbed myself. Shout out to that nigga Plies. But this nigga talking about somebody, bro, personal. Yeah, you personal. Think you fly today, huh, boy? You
fly today, huh?
Stop it, my nigga. But some nigga can say that
I seen that weak picture coming from the grandma a mile away.
Some niggas can say that shit about YG. But I know that's a culture out there saying, you know what I mean? Have you seen the way he be giving it up with the Stacys?
I think that shit hard.
You think it's hard because that's YG. If you seen any other nigga that's not from around there doing that shit, you be on his ass.
Probably, but that's YG.
You know what's about to come his way.
Bitch, nigga, you should leave for 7 days. No test, touch and roll, you scared to catch a fed. I got in a fight and you ain't fight, you ran off. So next time I see you, I knock you out on sight.
That's only right. Mm. It's only right. My
next
nigga,
next time I see you, huh?
If I'm with you, and you get into some, I gotta get into
not
it.
Not with hoe, so not with your, you gotta get your mustache back.
Oh, that's gonna underestimate. Now I'm coming to knock a nigga clean out. Smooth out, like my face. I knew you was coming with it, though. I beat you to it, nigga.
I don't want no rap beef, cause I'm really gon' slide. Check my rap sheet. Hey, so think twice before attacking me. I'ma pull a gun on, I ain't gon' run, I ain't no athlete. You count the next man pockets, you fraud. Pillow talking to that bitch, she a hoe, you know she awesome. I hate a bitch, nigga, I hate a bitch, nigga, I swear to God.
He mean that.
Hey, you know she awesome.
Come on, bro.
The R's.
She's for the team.
But you over there talking to her.
I hate a bitch, nigga, I hate a bitch, nigga.
I'm talking to somebody, bro. Yeah. And I don't think it's that nigga 6ix9ine. I think he talking to somebody.
No, personally, yeah.
You know what I'm saying?
He know who he talking to.
Gotta be.
And they know who he talking to.
It might be a bunch of niggas collecting.
Yeah. This whole group. Yeah. You know, labels tend to run together. It's true. Yeah. You know.
Can you get to the shits?
What's worse? Bitch niggas are alcohol. Bitch nigga snitch nigga hoe. Nigga bitch nigga 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 bitch nigga snitch nigga hoe.
I think this sounds a little like Juicy J to me.
Well, it's cool. It's cool. It's post to it. It got
yeah, that shit hard though. That's what makes it hard.
3-6 Mafia, right? They got songs. Like I said, I ain't went in a club in the fucking 90s, but they got songs.
Nah, they probably had some nasty going on in the club.
I'm talking about if they drop that bitch, niggas gonna fight.
That's what I'm saying.
You know what I'm saying? So I feel like that's that type of vibe. Like you pull up to this shit, you already know what time it is.
Man, go on. Fuck.
That's why I G them. So I might just go on by my business.
We gonna get packed out, bro.
Hey, they got crazy language and lingo. I'm like, packed out? What?
Packed out,
that
bro.
That don't even sound dope.
Nah, that don't sound funny. You
know what I'm saying?
Hey, let me end the video, man. Let us know what y'all think. We appreciate you niggas for getting us to 3K. Make sure y'all keep liking, commenting, subscribing, sharing.
Yep, all that.
Follow my man on Twitter at Good Ransom. Follow me at RoachLife27.
Let's get up on here.
Drip.
Yeah.
Yeah, oh.